My dad asked me, I think when I was a junior or a senior in high school, what do you want to be? And I said, well, I don't know. I'm good at math and science, so I guess I'll be like you, I'll be a chemist. And he said, oh, no. If you're going to go to all the trouble to do that, you should be a chemical engineer. I said, okay, I'll be a chemical engineer. I didn't really give it a lot of thought, to be honest with you. I viewed college as a sort of a means to an end. After I got out, that's when I really realized that I had a good education.
We're the only Research One institution that is got the full embodiment of design, engineering, construction, the full envelope that you'll find in the real world. No others have it.
To see young people investing that kind of time and mental ability to do the things they're doing is just, I just, it's hard to even fathom.
A lot of the things we do aim to solve real world problems.
The Voiland College truly cares about doing state-of-the-art research, research that will really make a difference in people's lives.
One thing I enjoy about my research is the opportunity to take theoretical engineering principles and apply them in such a way that we can actually make lives better.
We involve students in every aspect of the research, so it's very hands-on.
We really care both about research and teaching, and you can't really say that about most universities.
The students are the lifeblood of what we're doing, all the way from undergrads through grads and postdocs. They are contributing to every facet of the project.
The ability for WSU to allow students to be hands-on in their machine shops and, you know, their lab environments is an incredible step forward.
They definitely have a lot of chances to work with faculty and with the student clubs here, that more so than you'd see at other schools.
I think Washington State enabled me to interact with my professors and because they were always there. They were always on campus.
The faculty enjoy interacting with the students.
When students are taking their classes, they're not just sitting there and doing homework and taking tests. They actually have to build things.
They want you to succeed as much as you want to succeed, so they're there to help you.
By the time they come out, they know how to design things. They know how to conduct themselves professionally, how to communicate.
It's not just an abstract theoretical textbook, okay? They've actually gone out and done the things.
They leave here and they've got this fantastic portfolio in addition to their, the regular diploma and the grades that they've gotten.
From the first day I got to work, I had the skills needed to start attacking my job.
You know, you don't have to go over the basics of how does this machine work, how does this control work, how does that thing. We've done it in WSU.
We are one of the most recruited colleges in the nation.
I am where I am now because of what WSU allowed me to do.
I feel I got, better than an Ivy League education at, a very small fraction of the cost.
When you're in Pullman, you come here to work hard. You come here to get a degree, and you come here to connect with the people in the community.
We invest in the school, but what we really invest in is the people. It's always people. The university is just bricks and mortar. It's the people inside of it that make a difference.